वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजनो समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाचा कल्पतरुवश्य कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्किपातमहं वंदे परमानंद माधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवाश्वच कृष्णभक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्यवत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवी सरस्वती व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्बरहण्यं धैयं सदा परिभवग्नम अविष्टदोहम तीर्थास्पदं शिव विरंचनुतं शरण्यं भीतातिहं वनदपाल भवद्विभूतं वंदे महापुरुष ते चरणारविंदं यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनि छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि किमपि गोपवधू स्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा कृपां श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकीर्तनैकवितरौ कमलायुताक्षौ विश्वम्भरौ द्विजभरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारु हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजम् सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गङ्गातरङ्गरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषि त्वामभागम् नारायणो प्रियमनङ्गमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजुष्यवदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संविः त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे फुलेन्दुवरकान्तिमिन्दुवदनम्बरहावोत्तंस प्रियम् शिवासंकमुदर कौस्तुभद्धरं पीतांबरं सुंदरं गो गोपीनां नयनोत्पलार्चिततनुं गो गोपसंघावृतं Govindo kalavenu vadanam param divyangam bhushanam bhaje kosturi tilakam lalat patale bakhostale kostuham nashagrevar moktikam karatale venu kare kankanam sarvange hari chandanam sulalitam kanthe jamuktavalim gopastri pariveshchito vijayate gopalo churamani balaha piraviramam migamada tilakam kundalakanta gandam kanjaksham kambukantam smita subhagamukam sadarenyastabenam shyamam santam tribhangam ravikaravasanam bhushanam vayanta bande vindavanastam jivati satabritam brahma gopalavesham phulendi varakanti minduvadanam Barahavatam sapriyam, Sivasanka mudara kostubadharam pitambaram sundaram, Gopinam nayanat palachitatanam, Go gopo shangabritam, Govindam kalamenuvadanam param dibhyangam dibhyangyo hushanam bhaji, Kosturi tilakam lalatu patale, Bakhostale kostubham, Nashagrevara moktikam, Karatale venu kare kankanam, sarvange hari chandanam, sulalitam kante chamuktavali, gopasti parivestito, vijayate gopalo churamani, baraha piraviramam, migamadadilakam kundalakrantagandam, kanjaksham kumbukantam, smita subhagavukam sadarinyastabenam, Shyamam Santam Trivangam Ravikaravasanam Bhushanam Vayanta Bande Vindavanastam Yuvati Satabritam Brahma Gopalavesham Gauri Vastipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada Jagadguru told those who are trying to get control over this society Prabhupada speaking, those who are always trying to get control over the society, they're controlling power, then one. Always they want. Their bondage is maximum most bondage. Those who are always want to get control over somebody, some society, in that case their bondage is more and more tight bondage. Nobody can avoid so tight. Na tatha asya bhavet bandhu, bandhasyanna prasangataha, yashit sangyat yatha pungsya tatha tat sangi sangataha. You can remember this look. Na tatha asya bhavet bandhu, this kind of bondage you cannot expect. So tight bondage. When, bale, it is written in Shastra, na tatha asya bhavet bandhu, asya, kasya, for whom? Who is going to get control over society, everybody? Na tatha asya bhavet, that's mean yashi sangha. It is like mathematics. It is like mathematics, yes, asya sangha. It is like yashi sangha, it is asya sangha, all same. So, we know from Shastra, na tatha asya bhavet bandho, bandhascha anna prasangataha, yashit sangha yatha pungsa tatha satsangi sangataha. The kind of bondage you cannot expect, so tight bondage, when you are going to, where you are going to get asat sangha, yashit sangha. And the man who is going to mix with that man who is already getting asat sangha, who is getting asat sangha, who is doing asat sangha, at the same time, the man who is already doing asat sangha, I mean yashit sangha, with him, if somebody is going to mix, it's called bondage, tight bondage. And Joshit Sangha means Pratishtha is the topmost Joshit. So why people want to get control over others? It's simple about Pratishtha. It's like mathematics. So, as per Shastra and Bhagavatam, we know, Na tatha asya bhavet bandha, bandhasya anna prasangataha, Joshit Sangha jatha pungsho, tatha tatsangi sangata. Yashit Sangha, this word, we in Gaudiya society, we hear. All other different spiritual organizations, They have no clear idea about this Yashis Sangha. But we have clear idea by the mercy of our Guru Bhargava. Yashis Sangha means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, any object or any man, if you have any enjoying mood about that object or about that man or woman, that is called Yashis Sangha. And Pratishtha is a very, very fine Yashit. You cannot externally find, you cannot find woman is there. But in fine form, Yashit is there. Prabhupada speaking, those Mayavadi, they always there, you know, have some false ego. That we are out of Maya. We are always out of Yashit Sangha. We have topmost renunciation. But Prabhupada speaking, they are foolish. Externally, surely they are going to show their topmost renouncement. But internally, their renouncement is vacant, nothing. Because, Prabhupada speaking, they are going to live external woman, externally they are going to avoid woman association or money, everything, they are not going to, you know, take anything, everything. But they cannot avoid Yashis Sangha, the Pratishtha Sangha. They want to get the chair. They want to get the helm of Brahma. Aham Brahmasmi. That is the topmost Pratishtha. So to acquire, to capture the seat of Gurudev, to capture the seat of Brahma, I mean Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, is very offensive. I many times told the chastity of Pratishtha is only lying. The chastity of Pratishtha only lying unto a lotus feet of Nityananda. All other shorts you can avoid, you can throw, you can avoid. Otherwise, you can die. So, na tatha asya bhavet bandha bandhasyanna prasangata jasit sangha jyatha pungsa tatha tatsangi sangata. But one thing sure, Bhagavan never going to put any pressure on anybody that you do my bhajan. Okay, in Gita Bhagavan speaking, mat jaji mang namaskuru, you can worship me, you can come to me, Bhagavan speaking. But Bhagavan never going to apply any pressure on anybody. Bhagavan not going to apply any pressure on any jivatma to change his decision. Rather, Bhagavan going to relax, give some relax, you know, rules, so that jivatma can feel that I should do Krishna bhajan, that is the highest benefit in this material world, so I can do. So Bhagavan like to see that all jivatma can come automatically to show bhakti unto his lotus feet. Morning time speech of Harikatha, I was speaking that in the background of, I was speaking in the morning time Harikatha, that in the background of past, present and future, there is no existence of pain and pleasure, material conception. Material conception of pain and pleasure cannot exist. There cannot be this kind of conception. Because in the background of past, present and future, there is no, you know, support, baseless. In the background of past, present and future, these two terms, pain and pleasure, all useless. Because whatever you are feeling favorable, you are feeling happy. Whatever you are not feeling favorable, you are feeling pain, you feel it is just against pain. So pain and pleasure, this word is, you know, in the material world we can use. But transcendental world, in the transcendental world, that now we can understand how aprakita prajavasis, they are going to show tremendous love and affection for Krishna, that we should understand. In fact, Prabhupada told, those who are suffering, those Brajavasis who all are suffering from the pain of separation from Krishna. Tremendous pain. Baba speaking, we have our duty to serve those Brahmajivasis. Baba speaking, we have our duty. Baba speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Baba speaking, we have our duty to serve that kind of Brajavasis, those who are feeling a strong, painful feeling of separation. We should serve them. Follow. Tomorrow I can discuss how Madhavendu Puri was crying and speaking. Ai din dayardunadi mathuranat kadavalaka shihidam tadaluku katram. I can discuss tomorrow. And also at the time of Uddhav Sangha. It's very important. Now Popa speaking, Bhagavan never tried to get control over anybody. Bhagavan is most neutral. But one thing is 100% correct, that when Bhagavan looking, that this devotee want to submit unto my lotus feet, going to love me, showing devotional service, in that case, now it is not partiality. It is not partiality, it is a commitment. Je yatha mam prapadyante tam tathaiva bhajam. So accordingly Bhagavan giving response. You cannot say Bhagavan is partial. Partiality, you cannot say that partiality is there with Bhagavan. No, not at all. Jeev is the part and parcel of Bhagavan, Anu Chaitanya. And Bhagavan is Vivi Chaitanya. So, when Bhagavan speaking that Jeevas, they are my Amsa, then you should not think wrong way. You should not think that Amsa means that Bhagavan is counter hole. Somebody going to cut, somebody going to, you know, make, you know, break the whole total tattva and going to make very, very small tattva. Not that. Because counter hole, counterpart of any counter hole, counterpart of any counter hole is also counter hole. Follow what I say. In Upanishad, we already know that if Purna Vastu, complete Vastu, complete in the sense, not material conception. Purna Sha Purna Madayo Purna Meva Avashishyate. If Purna Vastu, in the sense of, you know, Vaikuntha Darshan. Purna Vastu, if you take something from Purna Vastu, it is also Purna Vastu. If you take a part, if you try to take a part of that Purna Vastu, but you don't know, it is also Purna. Infinity plus infinity is also infinity. Infinity plus infinity is equal to infinity. Infinity minus infinity is also infinity. This is the concession of infinity Ananta Dev. Hello. So Purna Sapurna Madaya Purna Meva Vasisate. So Mavaivamsa Jiva Loka Jiva Bhutva Sanatanaha. That's mean qualitatively all the qualities of Bhagavan is there in Jiva. Like, for example, Jiva's Achinmay, transcendental, chit particle. Bhagavan is also chit. Bhagavan is, you know, Vibhu Chaitanya. And at the same time, Bhagavan is Vibhu Chaitanya. Maya cannot do any harm to Vibhu Chaitanya. In fact, Maya is under the control of that Vibhu Chaitanya. Whereas, small particle, I mean chit particle, the jivas, they are 100% there is possibility. They can come under the influence of Maya. There is no guarantee. Because Jivatma is Tatastha Jiva. Jivatma is Tatastha Jiva. You cannot understand after long discussion of Jivatma, still today, this idea is not clear to you, I think so. I already told the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur that in the sarup of Jivatma, this Tatastha Baba is resting. in the jiva sarupa, in the sarupa of jiva, this tatastha baba is resting. You cannot avoid. It has to be, it must be there. You, how you can understand? You are, if you think you are Siddha Mahatma, then I am not going to speak anything. If you think you are in bonded condition, then it is my request that you can look inside your heart. It is my request to understand this point. You can look inside your heart. Sometime your heart want to get some enjoyment. Sometime think, okay, we must hear Harikatha from that sadhu. It's very nice. We can enter into transcendental world finally. So we can avoid material enjoyment. But finally again they are going to take decision to enjoy. They cannot avoid material enjoyment. Somehow they are trying, fighting. One kind of tag aware. One kind of tag aware going on. There is renunciation, I mean detachment, and there is attachment. All. That's why Prabhupada many times told, we must go out of this attraction or repulsion of this material world, Mayadevi. Otherwise we cannot do any bhajan. Not possible. Enjoying mood is there. But when a jivatma can get the kripa of a pure sadhu, always I am using this word, pure paramahansa sadhu, in that case all dirty things, I mean anartha, can go away. Naishang mati tavad urukramanging spesatta anarthapagamo yadotto mahiyasam pajarodivishekam niskinchananam na vrinithu yavad pruladmar. Naishang mati stavaduru kramangrin sprishyattanarthapagamo jadartho mahiyasam padarajo visekam niskinchananam na vrinitho yavad. So long as you are not going to get the chance to take dust particle on your head from the lotus feet of pure Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, till then, you cannot avoid anartha. You can try your best, but personal effort is futile effort. Your personal effort cannot give any result. Your father, mother, all bonded soul, our friends, they cannot give any result. They are all bonded soul, they have no idea. That's why Purulatma is speaking, person by personal effort, either by personal effort or by somebody's effort, it is impossible to change the mood of enjoyment. Impossible. Only and only there is a way. If you have the chance to get pure association, then and only then you can get. And pure association, satsanga is so powerful. Satsanga is so powerful that nobody can stop you. Satsanga is the most powerful procedure to get bhakti. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, satsanga is so powerful, even other modes of, you know, bhajan is not so. So you see, many times I told before, I like to give you a remind, in 11th canto, 12th chapter, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhavji Maharaj. Uddhav Sangbad we can discuss after some time, because we will have to finish the Guru Tattva, I mean Sudama Vipra Prasanga. The meeting of Sudama Vipra with Krishna, the absolute friend. After this topic we can surely start, because basic Guru Tattva should be clear. Anyway, it is written, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav in 11th canto, that you see Uddhav, satsanga is so powerful that I cannot speak properly, you know. Bahavo matpadam praptaha trashto kaya dhavadayo brisa parva balir vanamayas chato bibishanaha sugriva hanuman nikho गजो गृद्धो वनिको पथो व्याधः कुब्जा ब्रजे गोपो यज्ञपत्नस्तथा परि तेनाधीत सुतिगना नोपासीतो महात्तमः अव्रतात् तप्त तपसो सत्संग्याद् माम उपागतः अव्रत तप्त तपसा दे नेवर गॉन फॉर एस्टिडी एंड पिनेंसेस नेवर ओनली दे नेवर सर्व एनी एक्साल्टेड पर्सनैलिटीज दे नेवर हैव द चांस दे नेवर गॉन थ्रू वेदा वेदांत नेवर तेनाधीत सुति गणा नोपासीतो महात्मनः अव्रता तप्त तपसा सत्संग्यात् मन उपागतः ओनली बाय द हेल्प ऑफ सत्संग दे ऑल रीच मी एंड हाउ एंड व्हेन दैट आई कैन डिस्कस आफ्टर वन और टू डेज आई कैन डिस्कस हाउ इट वाज पॉसिबल त्रास्टो त्रास्टो ओ वृत्तासुर Trasto and Vittasur going to get the association of Naradji Maharaj and Angira Rishi Prabhave. You can know Trasto or Vittasur, their previous life they are getting by the association of Sri Naradji and Angira Muni Prabhav. Kayadhu Putra, the son of Kayadhu, the son of Kayadhu, I mean Prahlad, by the help of Naradji Maharaj association. Brisho Parva by the association of Prahlad Maharaj, Bali Maharaj by the help of Prahlad Maharaj, Banasur by the association of Shivji Maharaj, Bibhishan or Sugriv by the association of Hanumanji Maharaj, Jambuban, Gajo, Griddho, Jatayu, Baniko, Badho, Kubja, Gopi or Jagapat or other Jagapati or analytically, I can discuss after 2 days, I can show you how excellent this satsanga is. Bahavo mat pradam prapta trashto kaya dhavadayo vrishaparva balir vanumayas chatho vibhishana sugriva hanumanriksho gajo griddho vaniko patah vyadaha kubja vraje guppo यज्ञपत्नस्तथापरि तेनाधीत सुतिगण नोपाशीत महोत्तम व्हाट स्पीकिंग तेनाधीत सुतिगण नोपाशीत महोत्तम अव्रता तप्त तपसो सत्संग्यात्मां उपागतः is the procedure. This way they are going to, and what is our character? We like to jump. We are coming from material world, all anartha, full of anartha inside our heart, and we are going to jump into Rupanuga Bhajan. We are coming from anartha, full of anartha there inside our heart, and we have to jump into Rupanuga Bhajan. Where it is written? You can show me, please. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada never told. We know that is a procedure, that is a gradual promotional procedure to get bhakti. Adau sadhya tatah sadhu sanga atho bhajana kriya. Follow. Adau sadhya tatah sadhu sanga atho bhajana kriya tato anartha nivritti hi sat tato nishtha ruchistatah अथाशक्ति स्ततो भावः स्ततो प्रेमा भूदंचति साधुकानामयम् प्रेम प्रेमणा पदुर्भवे भवेत् क्रमः. I mean Rupa Goswami was writing wrong. I am speaking right. Rupa Goswami was writing, so I cannot prove that Rupa Goswami was wrong. Rupa Goswami is speaking. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Bhav Bharati Bhakti about this. Rasamrita Sindhu, Bhaktivinoda, actually, Srila Rupa Goswami was writing. At all, the question of Shraddha coming. Shraddha means strong rigidity unto the lotus feet of Guru Vishnava and Shastra. Shabda Sabdi Kahe Suddhira Vishas. To have a strong faith in Shastra, Guru Vaishnava is called Shabda. So at all Shabda, you are not going to develop Shabda, full of anartha, how you can get start Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan? So Rupa Goswami writing, Adau Shadhya Tataha Sadhu Sango Atho Bhajanakriya. First, Adau Shadhya at all Sadhu Sangha, at all Shadhya also coming some way. Shadhya, what do you mean by Shadhya? It is also coming. Follow. Shadhya, Adau Shadhya. Bhakti Lata Beach, I was discussing, Bhakti Lata Beach means a desire to serve. Ashid you are going to get from your Guru Vaishnava. What kind of seed? Serving temperament. You like to serve somehow. You develop. That is called Bhakti Lata Beach. That is called actually Bhakti. You are going to develop some, you know, serving attitude, serving temperament. Slightly, by watching the absolute seva mood of Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, by Guru Vaishnava, I mean by watching Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by Keshava Goswami Maharaj, Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, you can develop this kind of desire. It's called a Bhakti Lata Beach. And Adau Shraddha means at all they should have faith. Otherwise, all other procedure failure. Adau Shraddha Tatoha Sadhu Sangha, after that the question of Sadhu Sangha coming. Because if you have no faith in Sadhu Sangha, how you can do Sadhu Sangha? Tatoha Sadhu Sangha, and after Sadhu Sangha, by watching their activities, everything, hearing Harikatha from them, all anartha can go away. By Bhajana Kriya. To follow Guru Vaishnava, their activity, to follow Guru Vaishnava, to follow Guru Vaishnava and their activities, their bhajan procedure, in toto, as per their instruction, it is called bhakti, bhajana kriya. Bhajana kriya means to follow pure Guru Vaishnava in toto, properly. So, adau shraddha, tatoha sadhu sangha, atho bhajana kriya. Then bhajana kriya can take place in your life, anartha gradually can go away, tato anartha nibriti sat, and when anartha, you can cut all anartha. When you can cut all anartha, then the question of nishtha, I mean rigidity, your strong rigidity unto a lotus feet of Bhagavan Guru Vishnu, and after the ruchi, when a spontaneous attraction, ruchi, nishtha, ruchi stataha, atha shakti, follow. Ruchi means spontaneously you have no In bonded condition, when you are going to follow Vidhima, then some sort of pressure should be there on you. When you are going to follow Vidhima, then external pressure should be there, Vidhima. Then you can do. When external pressure is absent, you are automatically doing, that is called Ruchi. You are getting test. And after getting test, you are doing Bhajan. After that, you can develop strong affinity. Athashukti. After that, Baba. Baba is absorbing condition. Baba. Tato, after that, Baba, you can cross Baba stage, you can get Prema. And Rupa Goswami Pad confirm. Rupa Goswami Pad going to confirm that Sadhukana Mayam Premana Pradirbhavi Bhavet Kramaha. To develop Prema inside heart of anybody, this is called actually bhajana kram, gradual procedure of bhajan, otherwise not. So you see, this is the procedure through which we can go ahead. And now we like to discuss some point, because I already told that Bhagavan never going to interfere. Bhagavan never going to interfere with the liberty given to any jivatma. Many times I told, Bhagavan never like to interfere. Bhagavan never like to interfere with the liberty bonded soul already enjoying. Rather Bhagavan want to wait and watch. If one jivatma can get sadhu sangha, shastra kipa, everything, then he can change his mood and can take decision to serve Bhagavan. Bhagavan likes this procedure. Bhagavan can never put pressure on anybody. All jivatma, they are going to suffer. They are going to lead their life according to their karma fall. All jivatma, they are going to lead their life according to their own karma fall. Bhagavan not going to put any pressure on anybody. So, Bhagavan has no responsibility. Okay. According to karma fall, anyway, according to karma fall, Bhagavan going to grant result. So, this way you can say Bhagavan has some controlling. Otherwise, no direct controlling. According to your karma fall, avashyameva bhaktavyam kita karmam shubhashubham. All what to do, what not to do, you have to consult Shastra. And whatever activities you are doing, you are bound to get result. According to that, you can get result of your karma. So nobody can change. Rupa Goswami again wrote in, stotra, that even if somebody is going to develop Brahma Sakhatkar, this kind of tat brahma sakshat kito nischaya api vinasamayat vinana bhogai apaiti namaskuranena tatve parabdha karameti virauti vedaha. Rupa Goswami speaking, until and unless you are going to cut your anartha by the help of suffering or enjoying pain and pleasure, you are getting karma fall. You are enjoying. Why you are getting material body? Material body for enjoyment. To suffer and for enjoyment. So according to your karma fall, according to the karma fall of Jiva, Jiva is running, Bhagavan has nothing to do. Only the thing, Bhagavan going to give the result of their karma fall. So this way we can speak that Bhagavan is under controlling. So anyway, tat brahma shakshat kitinishthayabi. Brahma Shakhatkar can meet this kind of promotion made already made by any jivatma. Yad Brahma Shakshat Kirtanishchayapi. But still, Vinasamayat Vinana Bhogai. Your karma fall, you will have to suffer your karma fall. Suffer or enjoy as you like. Nobody can take responsibility. Yad Brahma Shakshat Kirtanishchayapi. Vinasamayat vinana bhogai apaiti namaspuranena tatve parabdha karameti virauti vedaha. But the moment you are going to develop one pure name, when one pure name going to dance on your tongue, in that case, pure name coming mean Bhagavan himself coming. Pure name, the moment your pure name coming to touch your tongue and heart, then all problem gone, can vanish. Follow? When you can get the chance to utter one pure name in Bhagavan, the anartha can go away. Anartha can go away. Even by namabhas, you can get the chance to get liberty from this material world. Namabhasya mukti pujyanta hai, this kind of facility he can get. So, yad brahma shakshat kitu nishtaya vinasa mayati vinana bhogai, you will have to suffer your own karma fall. Apaiti nama spuranya, when pure nam going to touch your heart and tongue, then all problem finish. But remember, everybody going to blame Krishna. Nobody can understand all the transcendental lila of Bhagavan and his teachings. It's very important thing. Nobody can understand from heart. Nobody can understand from heart what is the actual teachings of Krishna, and nobody can understand why Bhagavan doing rasa lila this that why to make confusion. Because bonded soul, tatastha condition, they are always, if they are going to touch the taste of transcendental Harikatha, then they can try to change their mood. Otherwise, usually impossible. Bonded soul cannot change. So life after life, they are going to, Many things written in Gita also. In Gita, Mamai Bhamsa Jiva Loka Jiva Buddha Sanatana. Sometimes Bhagavan says, Madhyajimang Mamaskuru, you come to me, you worship me, I can save you. Sometimes speaking, Sarva Dharmana Parityajya Mamekam Saranam Bhaja, Aham Tam Sarva Papibhya Mukshai Shami Masucho. Many times this kind of declaration there. Still bonded soul, they cannot understand the character of Krishna. Always they are misunderstanding. So, before starting this Gopi Gita, I like to discuss some point so that you can give some positive conception to understand the mood of Krishna. What Krishna speaking, Krishna doing. But what Krishna doing, you cannot do. Krishna doing everything, so many things. But when Krishna going to advise you, that you have to do. Follow, you understand what I say. Krishna doing so many things. But if you would like to follow Krishna doing rasa I can do, then you can die. That's why in Rasa Leela and Odhaya, Tathaiva Acharitam Kachit, what Krishna going to do, you have no right to imitate. What Krishna going to do, you have no right to imitate him. But what you can do, what Krishna speaking, you do, that you will have to do. Then you is naturally you are going to misunderstand Krishna. You say, well, he is doing, when we are doing, he is going to stop us, very clever. This way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna was bound to come in the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, we like to discuss this point, that bonded soul, when want to get some enjoyment, surely some material object of man or woman in it. When bonded soul want to enjoy, in that case surely that bonded soul, sense organs should come in contact with some favorable object or man or woman. Follow? In that case, enjoyment. But this is not the case for Bhagavan. Even for material man, even those who are material man, they always going to express some doubt about Krishna Leela. So before discussing this point, I like to discuss some important, Siddhanta Vichara I like to discuss. You know, when we can discover that those who are paramahansa, they are not feeling any reaction of karma. I already told, Hindi katha that I was discussing. Mahabhagavat, paramahansa, their symptom. So when we can understand, even those who are paramahansa, Guru Vaishnava, they are also not feeling any reaction of material karma. Those paramahansa, Guru Vaishnava, they have no reaction. Material karma cannot put any reaction inside their heart. So why then you, and paramahansa, how you can say is paramahansa? Paramahansa, this, you are going to get the stage of paramahansa. Not before that. So you are doing Krishna bhajan very sincerely. Try to understand. You are doing Krishna bhajan very sincerely. Then after a long time, the procedure I already told from Rasamrita Sindhu. So after a long time, you are going to get the chance to become paramahansa. Are those who are eternally paramahansa, I am not speaking about them. You can surely get the paramahansa stage If you follow the rules and regulations set by Prabhupada and Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, surely, 100% I say, someday, if you are doing bhajan sincerely, by hearing Harikatha from right source, today or tomorrow you can attain the post of Paramahansa, not before that. Now, as per Shastra, we know the document. If somebody is going to get the stage, if somebody is going to get attain, I can say from Shastra, if somebody is going to attain, if somebody at all going to attain the stage of Paramahansa, then material karma cannot put, you know, in trouble. Paramahansa, Guru Vaishnava. So, Paramahansa, Guru Vaishnava, this stage post you can attain after Hari Bhajan. And why then you are going to express doubt about Krishna himself? Whereas I am going to get the stage of Paramahansa by the help of Krishna and Guru Varga, and by doing perfect Hari Bhajan, sincere Hari Bhajan, then I can attain the stage of Paramahansa. So you are doing Krishna Bhajan, you are going to attain the stage of Paramahansa. Whereas Bhagavan himself there, you cannot believe that Bhagavan can attain. Bhagavan cannot feel any reaction. Follow. So from Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran we know Jatpad Pankajo Parag Nisheva Tipta Jogo Prabhava Vivita Kila Karma Banda Swairam Charanti Munayo Yopi No Najamana Tasse Chayatva Pusho Kuta Eva Banda. Kya? What speaking? Yatpad Pankajo Parag Nisheva Tipta Jogo Prabhava Vivita Kila Karma Banda Swairam charanti munayo opino nayyamana tasya chayatma vapusho kuta eva bandha. Whereas those mani rishi, those sadhu guru Vaishnava, they are attending the stage of Paramahansa by doing Hari Bhajan. They can get control over their sense organs and mind, everything. Very, very. Jat-pāda-pankaja-parāga-niṣeva-tipta. Only by the help of pure Guru Vaishnava, the devotee of Krishna, or if you are going to, you know, get the kripa of Krishna, Chaitanya Mahāprabhu, Nityānanda, anyway, Jat-pāda-pankaja-parāga-niṣeva-tipta. If you can serve the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, if you can serve the lotus feet of pure Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava, if you can have the chance to serve the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, then you can come as a follow what I say. If you have the chance or opportunity to serve pure Guru Vaishnava, or you have the chance to serve the dust particle from the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, then what to speak more? You can also become Paramahansa. So you see, there is written, Yatpad Pankajo Parag Nisheva Tipta Yogo Prabha Vibhuta Vibhuta Akhila Karma Banda Sairam Charanti Munayo Opinana Jamana Tasya Chayatta Vapusho Kuta Yeva Banda. Bhagavan coming in this material world by the help of Yoga Maya. Otherwise, Bhagavan speaking, Gita Yoga Maya Samabritam. I am going to keep myself under the covering of Yoga Maya. Yoga Maya Samabritam. Follow what I say. So now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking to Now Sukhdev Goswami is going to speak to Parikshit Maharaj, O Rajan. Whereas you know it very well, those who are going to enjoy the kripa of Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, they are also going to attain the post of Paramahansa gradually. Asama, if you are going to get the kripa of Bhagavan, you can get this paramahansa stage. And they are not going to feel any reaction, karma. So Sukadeva Goswami is speaking, whereas all jivatma, whereas some jivatma, those who are doing positive bhajan, they can attain this stage of, you know, paramahansa. And those who are going to serve Bhagavan Sri Krishna, you cannot believe that he cannot never feel any reaction inside heart by Rasa Leela and does that. You cannot believe. You can think by Rasa Leela Krishna feeling some reaction. Whereas all devotees, those who are serving the lotus feet of Krishna, they are getting this kind of facility, advantage to get control over sense organs and mind. Whereas you cannot believe Bhagavan. Eh? Bhagavan coming here in the material world by the help of Jogomaya. So Bhagavan coming here, so Bhagavan doing this kind of leela, so you miss an Bhagavan going to do this kind of leela, so you have the scope to misunderstand him. Don't do that. Try to understand. I can discuss for long times, I can try to give some evidence that so that you can avoid misconception. Yat pad pankaj parag nishehe vatipta jogo prabhava vibhuta akhila garma banda svairam charanti munayo opi non ajyamana tasya chaya tvapusho kuto eva bando. Even Manirisi, they can keep under control their calm, all karma, they can keep under control. They automatically they can give up. Follow. Whereas you are going to express any doubt about Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Follow. It is not good. We should not express any doubt about Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So, first of all, we should remember that even those who are paramahansa, for them, so many sloka are there in Vaishnava Tattva, we can know. It is written, Sarva Bhuteshu Ja Pashyat Bhagavad Bhavamatmanaha Bhutani Bhagavatvatmane Isha Bhagavatottamaha. They are Bhagavatottama, Uttam Bhagavat. Who? Those who are going to see. Those who are going to see Supreme Lord everywhere, the Ishtadev. They can see Ishtadev everywhere. Those who are Bhagavatam, Paramahansa. They can see their Ishtadev everywhere. They can discover their Ishtadev everywhere. So it is written, Sarva Bhuteshu Ya Pashyat Bhavo Matmanaha. What reason? Sarva Bhuteshu Ja Pashyet Bhavam Atmanaha. Sarva Bhuteshu Ya Pashyet Bhavam Atmanaha Bhutani Bhagavatat Bhagavati Atmani Esha Bhagavatattama. Who can see everywhere Ishtadev and Vibhuti, all everything? They are going to see everywhere Ishtadev. They are going to see Ishtadev everywhere. At the same time, in Ishtadev, they can see the whole world. They cannot see one nice, beautiful woman, you know, handsome boy, they cannot see. Because they can see Bhagavan in everybody, every object or every man. At the same time, you know, they are going to see Bhagavan in all Jivatma. Everywhere they can discover Bhagavan. Sarva Bhuteshu Yah Pashyet Bhavam Atmanaha Bhutani Bhagavatam Atmani Esha Bhagavatam. Is called Mahabhagavat. Also there is so many argument there. Who is not feeling any reaction for any sense organ? And appetite is not feeling, appetite is not feeling this hot and cold, not feeling. Dehendriyo mano prano dhiyam yo janma payo khuto bhayo tarshakichai shangsara dharmai ravimichyamanaha smritta harir bhagavat pradhana. He is Bhagavat Pradhana Paramahansa. Who? Who? He who is not going to feel any reaction or pain for, you know, for appetite or for anything, you know, is not feeling any pain. The property of this body is to feel hungry, sometimes feeling angry, sometimes feelings, sometimes like to take, you know, rest, I mean sleep. This way all body, your body cannot put energy, your body cannot do bhajan 24 hours. Whereas you will have to do bhajan for 24 hours. It is impossible to do bhajan 24 hours, whereas it is a must that you will have to do bhajan for 24 hours. How is it possible? That I can discuss. Dehendriya mano pran, inside heart feeling no reaction, inside mani no reaction, and all sense organs under control. He is not feeling any appetite, this, that. Oh, I am feeling hungry, I am feeling sleepy, I have to sleep. No, not that. So, in Bhagavatam it is written, Dehendriya prano mano, Dehendriya prana mano dhyam. What is written? Dehendriya prana mano dhyam, yo janma payo khudo bhayo tarsha krichai, saṃsāra dharmai ravimujyamāna smṛtvā harir bhagavato pradhāna. He is number one bhagavat, you know, mahabhagavat. Also it is written in śāstra bhagavat, na kāma karma bijānam yasya cetasi sambhavah. He who cannot feel any reaction inside heart for kāma, never. No kamo karma vijanam. There is no seed of karma. Seed already gone. So it is written, no kamo karma vijanam jasya cetasi sambhavah. Inside heart is not feeling any reaction. Kamo karma vij, not going to disturb. Arvasu devaika nilayaha savai bhagavata. He is surely, you can know, he is bhagavatama. There is a symptom. Na kama karma vijanam jasyo cetasi sambhavah vasudevaika nilayah savai bhagavatottama na jasya janma karma abhyam na varna srama yati vihi sajjate asmin aham anyo ahan maho bhavo dehe vaisa hare priyah. Sha jasho jarma karmabhyam na varna sramo jati bihi sajjati asmin aham bhavo dehe boi sha harehe priya. He is the dear one. He is the dear one of Krishna. He is the dear one of Hari, who not feeling any reaction inside heart. Due to his taking birth in high family, due to his educational qualification, high educational qualification, due to different kind of extraordinary efficiency, he can have educational qualification or monetary position is very good. So, no just so jan. So by birth you are taking birth in a high family, rich family. So it is written, na yasya janma karma abhyam na varna srama jati vihi sajjate asmin aham bhav dehe vaisa hare priya. Who is going to live life? Who is going to lead life very, very simple? Who is going to lead his life very simple way without any reaction of any sense organ? Follow. Not going to express any false ego. Not going to express any false ego for taking birth in a high family, for huge amount of monetary, you know, balance, for taking birth in a high family, high education quality. this for this, maybe there can be so many qualities in a Vaishnava. But a Vaishnava can never feel any reaction for that. Na jasya janmo karma bhyam, na varna srama jati bhi, sajjate asmin aham bhavo, dehe vaisahare priya. He is surely is a near and dear one of Bhagavan. On authority in Tibhuvana Vibhava Hetave Api Akunta Sriti Rajita Atmo Suradivir Vimikra Na Chalati Bhagavat Padar Vindat Lavo Nimeshardham Api Yasa Vaishnavagra. What is written? Tribhuvano Vibhava Hetave Api. If somebody going to offer all the treasure there in the three worlds, Sarga, Marto and Patal, still, if somebody not going to change his heart, follow. If somebody going to offer the lordship of Sarga, Marto and Patal, still is not feeling any reaction. Tribhuvano Vibhava Hetave Api Akunta Sritir Rajita Atmo Suradi Vir Vimigra Na Chalati Bhagavat Padar Vindat Labo Nimeshardham Apisha Jasa Vaishnavagra. Who is topmost Vaishnava? Tibhuvano Vibhava Hetavyavi. If somebody is going to offer the three world to him, still no reaction. Tibhuvano Vibhava Hetavi Api Akunta Sriti Rajitātmo suradibhir vimigra Na chalati bhagavat padar vinda Lavo nimeshardam api sa savai bhagavatagro. What is written? Tribhuvana vibhava hitave api akunta sridi Rajitātmo suradibhir vimigra Na chalati bhagavat padar vindo labo nimeshardham api asavai vaishnavagra. So many examples I give. So this way, those who are paramahansa, they cannot feel any reaction inside heart. So what to speak about Supreme Lord? So what to speak about Supreme Lord? Supreme Lord naturally, he cannot feel. Now actually point is there, for material people, bonded soul. For material people, I mean bonded soul, to get enjoyment in this material world, they need to come in contact with matter. Or man, woman means also matter. Body is matter. Anyway, to get enjoyment, like shabda, sound enjoyment. You are hearing very, very nice sound, song. Follow. Whereas, our Guru Bhargava writing in the temple gate, don't speak bad, don't hear bad, don't see bad. It is written. But still we cannot avoid. Follow what I say. For bonded soul, they need the contact of object of enjoyment, sabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha, either sabda or sabda sparsha rupa, anything can come in contact with the sense organs of my body, then I can enjoy. Otherwise impossible to enjoy. Follow. But they forget this point. Bhagavan is Atmaram. But they forget that Bhagavan is Atmaram. Atma Ramasya Munayo Nirgantha Api Uru Krame Kurvantya Hetukim Bhakti Mitvam Vidugunaha Hari. So, from Bhagavatam we know Atma Ramasya Munayo. In Bhagavatam we know. Those who are Atma Ramasya Munayo Nirgantha Api Uru Krame. Atma Ramasya Munayo, those who are Munayo is Bahubachan, plural number. Those Munirishi, Atma Ramasya Munayo. Munayo mean those who are not speaking any material word. Munayo mean those who are mauni, keep silence. Keep silence mean they are speaking Harikatha, not speaking anything else. They are speaking Harikatha, but not speaking anything else outside. Follow. So Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantya, their bondage, I mean knot inside the heart, different kind of knot. Different kind of knots are there, all cut it and free. So Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantya Upi Urukrame. Their Atmaram. Their Atmaram we know, but still. Their Atmaram. Come on, their Atmaram. But still they are feeling attraction for Bhagavan. That is a miracle. Bhagavan Uddhavji Maharaj also speaking. Uddhavji Maharaj also going to speak that previously I was busy with Nirvishesh impersonal Brahma. Shukdev Goswami speaking, previously I was busy with impersonal Brahma. But after that, when I hear Harikatha from pure Guru Vaishnav, then my mind changed. Parinishchito upi nirgunye. Follow. Parinishchito upi nirgunye. Though they are, you know, busy with nirgun, impersonal Brahma effulgent. Parinishchito nirgunye krito. I mean for Bhagavan, everybody is bound to feel reaction, provided there is no Vaishnava aparat. Follow what I say. So, for our material enjoyment, we need to come in contact with, one sense organ should come in contact with respective sense organ. Khiti about the five elements of nature can come in contact with one Jivatma, his sense organs. Then they can feel enjoyment, otherwise no. And when just the opposite happening, they are feeling pain. So I told that in the background of past, present and future, there is no reality of this world, pain and pleasure. It is fictitious. Not totally fictitious, to some extent. 50% you can feel, 50% you can realize or useless. Now point is that Atma Ramasya Munaya Nirguntha Vya Urukrame Kurbandi Ayatungamba. This kind of devotional practice they start. By getting the, you know, when they are those who are Paramahansa, Atma Ramasya Munaya Nirguntha Vya Kurbandi Ayatungamba. This kind of exceptional devotional practice they start. So whenever we can discover, whenever you can see that in contact with sense organ, any of the sense organ, respective sense organ, when any panchatanmatra coming in front of me and going to give some enjoyment, then it, if it is favorable, then I can enjoyment. If I feel just opposite, negative, then I can pleasure. So pain and pleasure. This is the definition of pain and pleasure. So Bhagavan going to do some Rasa Leela, because Gopi Gita is from Ras Panchadhai, from Ras, five chapters of Rasa Leela, and from that five chapters of Rasa Leela, from there we can get the scope to discuss this Gopi Gita, which is very, very secret. So highly sensitive, this chapter, that if we are going to lose our balance, we can get die, we can die forever. Follow. Very careful. So that's why Parikshit Maharaj, after ending Rasa Leela, Sukadev Goswami going to express, Sukadev Goswami going to put so many questions. Sukadev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj ji going to put so many questions in front of Sukadev Goswami. Parikshit Maharaj going to put some question in front of Parikshit Maharaj going to put some question in front of Sukhdev Goswami. Parikshit Maharaj going to put some question in front of Sukhdev Goswami that why Krishna doing this kind of leela? Why Krishna going to do this kind of leela? Why Krishna going to do this kind of leela? It is impossible. How? We cannot understand. Because we know Krishna is the Supreme Lord. He is going to give the protection of Dharma, everything. Whereas we see, he is going to make some mistake. Actually, Sukhdev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj, is not bonded soul. Parikshit Maharaj understand everything. But still for us, by the help of Jogamaya, going to put some question in front of Sukhdev Goswami. Anugrahaya Bhutanam. Try to understand and digest. Then you can understand the inner meaning of Gopi Gita. Otherwise not. Srila Sanatana Goswami crying. Srila Sanatana Goswami crying and speaking, "Ho Gopika, Ho Radharani, I cannot understand what is the theme. What is the theme of this Gopi Gita? I don't understand." And Sanatana Goswami writing commentary and commentary in which he is going to declare that those Gopikas, they understand the mood of Krishna. Sanatana Goswami writing in his commentary that those Gopikas, they understand the mood of Krishna, and Krishna going to understand their mood. There is no third person. There is no third person in the world who can understand the mood of Krishna, who can understand the mood of Gopikas. Follow. So Sanatana Goswami Prat crying and going to declare, writing one note, that, "Oh Gopikas, we cannot understand your mood." Those Gopikas, their mood, Sanatana Goswami speaking, that we cannot understand the mood of Gopikas. And also we cannot understand the mood of Krishna. It is their mutual understanding. Those Baba of Gopikas, Krishna can understand. And the Baba of Krishna, those Gopikas can. There is no third person who can realize. So, try to, Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. Parikshit Maharaj putting question, why Krishna? Krishna is the full controller of the infinite universe. Why is going to dance with Gopikas? This, you know, people can misunderstand. So, Parikshit Maharaj also, "Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusham Dehamastita Bhajate Tadrishi Kirayasutya Tatparo Bhavet." What? "Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusham Dehamastita Bhajate Tadrishi Kirayasutya Tatparo Bhavet." So, Bhagavan, to bless us, to show causeless kripa on us, Bhagavan going to take the form of human being, but Chinmay, transcendental, Bab going to take the form of human being, "Anugrahaya Bhutanam," to bestow kripa on all jivatma, "Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusham Tanimasrita," going to take the form of a human being, and going to play in such a way, nobody can understand, except pure Buddhism. Bhajate Tadrishi Kira. Why Bhagavan going to do this kind of leela? Because those who are going to hear this leela, definitely they can cut maya bondage and they can also go ahead. Bhajate tadrishi kira. They can try to realize the Leela of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, like Rasa Leela, Bastaran Leela, all. After that, they can also cut material bondage and go away. So bhajate tadrishi kira. So that's why Bhagavan going to play this kind of Leela, going to manifest this kind of Leela. Because all other bonded souls, they can hear from the lotus mouth of pure Guru Vishnav, Guru Vaishnav, and they can also cut material bondage. Anugrahaya bhutanam manusham deham asrita bhajate tadrishi kira ya srutya tatparo bhavet. Tatparo bhavet is vidilingo, affirmative. If they are not going to do, then they can get punishment. Anyatha, otherwise they have to get punishment. So many question coming that Parikshit Maharaj asking that Bhagavan coming to establish dharma, Bhagavan coming here in the material world to establish dharma, dharmo sangsthapanarthayu, for establish dharma. Sangsthapanayu dharmasyo prashamayu itarasya cha. Sangsthapanayu dharmasyo prashamayu itarasya cha. Avatirna hi Bhagavan Angshena Yogadishvara. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Bhagavan Sri Krishna surely coming to reset, establish dharma in this world. Sangsthapanayu dharmasyo prashamayu itarasyo. Any adharma, Bhagavan going to cut and throw. With this conception, Bhagavan coming in the form of Krishna, avatirna hi Bhagavan, angsheno. Angsheno mane all kala, avatar, all in Krishna is the complete. Avatirna hi angsheno, he matlab definitely. Avatirna hi. He meant definitely, Bhagavan coming here with all, you know, angsho, kala, all different. What I mean to say, inside Krishna, all Baraho, Nishingo, Ram, Matsya avatar, Kurma avatar, all there. So, it is written angsheno. Angsheno means all countless angsha and avatar you can find inside Krishna. They are all resting inside Krishna. Sangsthapanayo dharmasyo prashamayo itarasya cha avatirna hi Bhagavan angshena jagadishvara. Bhagavan coming to reset, re-establish dharma. If some disturbance takes place, then that Bhagavan why going to do this kind of activities which is very bad? What? Shakatam dharma setunam bhakta karta virakshita pratim acharat brahman paradara vimarshanam. Shakatam. If at all Bhagavan coming here incarnate, Bhagavan coming taking, you know, if at all Bhagavan coming here in the material world to re-establish dharma, then this Bhagavan, how it is possible? Shakatam dharma setunam. The bridge of dharma Bhagavan going to protect. If somebody is going to break bridge of dharma, then all irregularities, all disturbance can take place. Shakatam dharma setunam bhakta karta virakshita. He is the bhakta, he is the speaker of dharma. He is the speaker of dharma, he is speaking dharma. And also going to give full protection. Jada jada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati bharata abhutanam adharmasya tadatmanam srijamyam paritranayo sadhunam vinasayo cha duskritam sambhavami juge juge. You know the slogan, na? So, yada yada hi dharmasyo. What is written? Yada yada hi dharmasyo. Glanirbhavati Bharata. Abhutvanam dharmasyo. Tadatmanam sujamyam. Paritranajo sadunam. Vinasaya chaduskritam. Sambhavami juge juge. So re-establish dharma. And to throw all adharma. Bhagavan coming. And that Bhagavan. How possible? Shakatham. Who is going to give the full protection of dharma. Bridge of dharma. He is going to do all opposite activities. He is going to do just opposite activities. Pratim acharat brahman paradharabhimarshanam. All the wives of Gopik. All the wives of Gopa. They are coming to dance with Krishna. It's very bad. Then after that, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, apto kama yadupati hi kritavan bhoi jugupsitam. Surely, Bhagavan is going to do some mistake. Apto kama yadupati kritavan bhoi jugupsitam. Nishchit, definitely. We see he is making some mistake. What is this? Apto kama. He is Atmaram Aptokam. Aptokam means Bhagavan and his devotees, those are Paramahansa. Bhagavan is the source of all those Paramahansa Vrata. Bhagavan himself is the source of all Paramahansa Vrata, right? Bhagavan is the source of all Paramahansa Vrata, no doubt. And Bhagavan is always satisfied because Bhagavan is saturated. Bhagavan is saturated. There is no dissatisfaction inside the heart of Bhagavan so that Bhagavan can try to invite some young girl. Not that. Don't misunderstand. I can go on discussing very important point. Try to break your wrong conception. So, aptukam yadupati hi kritavan avayjugupsitam. Why Bhagavan going to make some mistake? Why Bhagavan going to make a big mistake, wrong activities? What can be the reason? What can be the secret reason behind it? Why Bhagavan going to this kind of leela? Why Bhagavan going to play with those, you know, wives of all gopas? Is not authentic. And actually point is that Pratim Acharat Brahman Paradharabhi Marsanam. Whereas we know Bhagavan is self-saturated. So those who are self-saturated, I mean those Paramahansa and the source of Paramahansa or Paramahansa Vrata Bhagavan, they never want any external supply. They never want any external supply of enjoyment, object of enjoyment. They never want, they never need any object of enjoyment. They never need any object of enjoyment from outside. So that from outside you can give some enjoyment, then Bhagavan become very happy, not that. Because Bhagavan is the source of all Paramahansa. Bhagavan is the source of all Paramahansa Vrata. So how we can pass this kind of remark? Bhagavan is the source of all Paramahansa Vrata. And those who are Paramahansa, I mean, those who are doing bhajan of that, you know, Bhagavan, they all are self-saturated. Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, they are saturated. Bhagavan is 100% saturated. So there is no discontent, dissatisfaction, nothing. Usually material people, they need some supply of material object of enjoyment. Material people, you, me, all we need some material object of enjoyment from outside. Then we can enjoy. But this is not applicable for Bhagavan. Because Bhagavan is the source of all Paramahansa Vrata and self-saturated always every time. And those who are Paramahansa, they are also self-saturated. So how you can blame? You have no scope to blame. Apto kama jadupati hi kritavan vaijugupsitam. Kimavipraya etam na sansayam chindi subrato. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, glorifying Gurudev, you are Shubrato. Your life is full of, your life is full of etiquette, Vaishnava etiquette, Vaishnava acharan. Oh, your life is full of, you know, brata. Your life is full of etiquette, brata, everything. So Shubrata, Shubhana, nice brata. What is this brata? Shukdev Goswami can speak Harikatha, not material thing. This is bow. Parikshit Maharaj, Shukdev Goswami Maharaj has taken bow in his life not to speak any material talkings. Only Harikatha. So you know why Parikshit Maharaj asking why Krishna doing this way. I like to know the inner meaning. There can be some meaning, I know. But what is that meaning? Why Bhagavan doing just opposite? Why, what is prohibited? He is doing this, why? So, aptakama jadipati hi katavahana vajugupsitam kimavi praya etam no sansayam chindi Shubrata. Hey Shubrata, hey Gurudev, hey Paramahansa, please try to clarify this point. Please try to clarify this point. We cannot, there is some ambiguity. There is some ambiguity, complicacy. There is some ambiguity. There is some complicacy. We cannot understand. Try to clarify. Then Sukhdev Goswami speaking, dharmo vyatikrama adishto iswaranam sahasam tejiyasam na dosayo vannehe sarvabhuyo yata. Sukhdev Goswami speaking, dharmo vyatikrama, when you can find some unusual thing in the way of devotional field, when you can find some unusual thing in devotional field, you should not express any doubt. You should understand, maybe there is some secret reason. Maybe I don't know. Let me know. Maybe I don't know. So, dharmo vyatikramo drishto ishvaranam chusahosam tejiyasam na doshayo vannehe sarvabhuyo yatha. Like fire can eat up anything, flesh, blood, bad blood, anything, bone, anything you offer in, or wooden piece if you throw into fire, anything, pushpanno, paramanno, sweet ball, whatever you throw in, fire can eat up. At the same time, fire, you cannot purify fire. Though in Jagya we have some mantra to purify mantra, I mean from the source. Actually point is that different source fire is available. While we are doing Jagya, then this kind of procedure we are following, Nachiketa Agni, different name of fire, and Kali Kamali, Dhumra, Kali Karali, different kind of name of Agni. I mean Jagya Agni, different kind. Follow? So actually, to be frank, nobody can impure fire. How it is possible? Because fire is glowing. If you put flesh, if you put anything, it can dry up, fire can burn up everything. So dharmo vyatikrama adishto isvaranam cha sahasam. You can find some external disparity. You cannot tally. You cannot harmonize. Why Bhagavan speaking this way, doing this way? That's why I'm giving answer. Shukdev Goswami giving answer to Parikshit Maharaj. Dharmo vyatikrama adishto iswaranam cha sahasam tejiyasam na dosaya vannehe sarvabhuyo. Like a fire going to burn up everything. Nobody can contaminate fire. You cannot make a fire impure. Follow. Naitat समाचार जातु मनसापि ही अनिश्वर दोज वर नॉट पावरफुल पावरफुल मीन ईश्वर इस भगवान भगवान इज परमेश्वर एंड फॉर आदर शंकर ब्रह्मा वी कैन से ईश्वर ईश्वर ब्रह्मा ईश्वर शंकर वी कैन से सो सुखदेव गोस्वामी स्पीकिंग धर्मो व्यतिक्रम दृष्टो ईश्वरणां च साहसम तेजीयसाम न दोषायो बन्ने सर्वभूय यथा दोज वर पावरफुल ईश्वर दोज वर पावरफुल ईश्वर दे कैन डू एनीथिंग बट इम्प्यूरिटी कैन नॉट टच देम धर्मो व्यतिक्रम दृष्टो ईश्वरणां च साहसम तेजियासम दोज आर पावरफुल वेरी वेरी पावरफुल अथॉरिटी वेरी पावरफुल अथॉरिटी दे कैन नॉट डेवलप कंटेमिनेशन इन साइड द हार्ट लाइक द केस ऑफ शंकर when Shankar running behind Mohini, follow. Still then, Shankar Bhagavan cannot, lose his bhajan. Very powerful. So, Shukdev Goswami giving the example. Naitat samacharet dhatu. नैतात् समाचरे जातु मनसापि अनिश्वरः दोज वर नॉट पावरफुल दोज वर नॉट अथॉरिटी दे शुड नॉट डू लाइक दे शुड नॉट डू लाइक दैट बट पावरफुल मैन कैन डू हेलो वशिष्ठ मुनि अनोइंगली समबडी गोइंग टू गिव द फ्लैश ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग Vaishishtha Muni was offered. Follow. But still, they are not going to lose power. They have so much power. You know. So, Naitat samachare jato manusapi. Even mentally, those who are not powerful, those who are very weak, bonded soul. Those who are bonded soul, very weak, even mentally they should not imitate their activities. Shankar Bhagavan can get halahal poison after churning of Kira Sagar. There was huge amount of poison. It's called halahal poison. You can take one drop so that you can start competition with Shankar Bhagavan. You are going to start competition with Shankar Bhagavan. Oh, Shankar Bhagavan doing. So I can. You do? Shankar Bhagavan drinking poison. Halal beast. You can also take one drop of poison. Foolish idiot. Going to compare. Naitat samachare jato manusapihi anishvarah. Those who are not powerful, they are bonded soul. Even mentally, they should not follow that lila. Even mentally. Parambhajat Keshav Goswami explaining, even mentally it is prohibited. Parambhajat Keshav Goswami is going to explain very nicely, scientifically. Parambhajat Keshav Goswami explaining, when it is prohibited even mentally, when it is prohibited even mentally, then what to speak about sense organ? We cannot apply our sense organ to do this kind of lila, follow this kind of lila. Keshav Goswami is speaking, mind is the topmost boss of all sense organ. Your mind is the topmost boss. Your mind is the topmost boss of all sense organs. Because if mind not going to cooperate with any sense organ, then any activities done by any sense organ has got no value. Follow what I say. If your mind not going to cooperate, then any of your sense organs going to do any activities, it has got no value. It is meaningless. Follow what I say. So it is impossible. So Kesava Goswami is speaking. If it is prohibited by mental exercise of the lila is totally prohibited. Then what to speak about bonded soul, those who are trying to apply their sense of, well, we can get Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti, foolish number one. Kesava Goswami is speaking. I can open books and show. So you cannot fight with me. Whatever you like to do, you can do. Dharmo vatikramadishto isvaranancha sahasam tejiyasam no dosayu vannehe sarbho bhuyo yatha naitat samachare jatu manasayupihi anisvarah vinashvati acharat maudrat yatha rudro adhijambisam. If somebody is going to imitate, then surely he is going to die, get destroyed. Vinashvati acharat maudrat, unknowingly, out of his ignorance, is somebody going to follow this lila, he can just get destroyed. So, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, naitat samacharet jatu manasa yopihi anisvaraha vinashvati acharat maudrat yatha rudro adhijambisam. Like only and only by the mercy of Supreme Lord Krishna, Shankar Bhagavan can digest. Shankar Bhagavan can take poison inside body. But one drop of poison we cannot bear. So now, I like to clarify this point, that Krishna doing acharan, Shankar Bhagavan doing acharan, sometimes we find some disparity with them, but here Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Isvaranam vachah satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit. When one powerful man, powerful demigods like Shankar Bhagavan, like Bhagavan himself, or any powerful Shankar Bhagavan, all they are doing, they are, you will have to follow their instruction. You will have to follow their instruction, not their activities. Sometimes Shankar Bhagavan is doing some activities. Follow. Sometimes Shankar Bhagavan doing some activities which you can misunderstand. 100%. Sometimes Krishna Bhagavan doing some activities you can misunderstand. And all Muni Rishi, they are sometimes doing some, externally you can find they are making some mistake. But actually it is not a mistake. It is one kind of milestone. They are making mistake, they are going to show us, we have done mistake, be careful. We have done mistake, be careful about that. So our Guru Varga teach us, don't speak that Muninam Chavi Brahmaha. Those who are Muni Rishi, they are also making mistake. So what problem if I am doing mistake? Somebody can fight with me. Maharaj, those Muni Rishi, they are also making mistake. So what wrong if I do mistake? This kind of question is totally obsolete. This is not at all devotional question. It is Mayavadi question. So the answer is there. That they can have their, they are not making any mistake. Like Durvasa Muni making mistake, after that begging for pardon, that is all for our teachings. If Durvasa Muni is not there, if Ambarish Maharaj is not there, if this kind of event not going to happen, then how we can understand the glories of Bhagavan and Bhakti? Aham bhakta paradhino, he asatantra ivo dijo. How we can understand? So it's a must. Bhagavan playing the like, you know, different kind of leela with Manirishi. Those Manirishi, apparently their messengers are making some mistake, but surely I should not imitate them. That's why Shukdev Goswami is speaking, Ishwaranam vachah satyam tathaiva acharitam kuchit. Those who are powerful, Shankar Bhagavan, Bhagavan, Sri Krishna, they are speaking something. So you have to follow them. If you want to reconcile, they are speaking this and doing this, then you can die. Because scientifically, if I scientifically explain through Gopi Gita, then I can prove what Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking. What Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking, that he is doing. But you misunderstand it. Rasa dance not going to prove that Krishna is going to break his code of conduct. This Rasa Leela not going to prove that Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to break all rules and regulations. That doesn't mean Bhagavan is going to some mistake. Illegal thing, not that. So, I can prove scientifically that Bhagavan Rasa Leela is not going to break his own activities. Acharan. What is the acharan of Krishna? Krishna going to do same thing. Maybe it is Vastaram Leela, maybe it is Rasa Leela, whatever it may be. But what Krishna speaking, Krishna doing. But you have the 100% possibility to misunderstand him. You have the 100% but you can misunderstand him. But you don't know what Krishna promised, what Krishna doing, what Krishna speaking, all same. That's why Shukdev Goswami is going to give warning to us. That's why Shukdev Goswami is going to give some warning to us. Ishwaranam vachah satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit. If you say, why Shankar Bhagavan running behind Mohini, so I can also run. Then you try to take one drop of poison, after that you can imitate Shankar Bhagavan. Foolish. So it's not possible. Shankar Bhagavan speaking, Shastra Siddhanta, sometime in Bhagavatam there is evidence that Shankar Bhagavan playing with Parvati Devi. Rishi Muni going to enter that place. Okay, they are busy with some other thing. So they go away. Ilavarta Varsho, Pradunno, Suddunno. If you enter there, you can become woman. Shankar and Parvati playing. In that case, some Muni Rishi enter. They say, oh, they are busy. Then they go away. So Shankar Bhagavan can play. Shankar Bhagavan is Atmaram. Shankar Bhagavan is saturated. Still, Shankar Bhagavan, he has to play with Parvati Devi. Otherwise, how creation can come? Whole material creation coming from Parvati. Mahamaya, follow. So, don't try to find any fault with Shankar Bhagavan. Shankar Bhagavan Atmanam, Kam Vijay, Kam Joyi. Shankar Bhagavan has controlling over his sense organ. That's why whole demigods, society, they respect Shankar Bhagavan. Shankar Bhagavan has full controlling over his sense organs. Follow what I say. So, Atmaram, Atmukam. If there is Kama, so Shankar Bhagavan can feel Kama, not that. By watching one woman, Shankar Bhagavan can feel not that. So, what to speak about Shankar? What to speak about Bhagavan Sri Krishna? So, Shukdev Goswami is going to speak. Please, you cannot understand the activities of Bhagavan, Shankar. You cannot understand the activities of the Supreme Lord Krishna. You can find some fault with them. They are doing Rasa Leela, this, that. But it is my advice to you, Shukdev Goswami is speaking. Ishwaranam vachah satyam. What they are speaking is 100% perfect. Like, you know, Shankar Bhagavan speaking Gita. What Gita you know? Eh? Brahma Gita we know. Asimad Bhagavad Gita we know. Garbha Gita, who knows so many Gita, we know. And Shankar Bhagavan going to speak Gita in front of some devotees. Follow? In front of some devotees, speaking Brahmar Gita, we have so many Gita. There also Gita. So Shankar Bhagavan speaking some advice, which externally you can find some disparity. So Sukhdev Goswami speaking, don't try to imitate them. Those who are powerful like Shankar or our Bhagavan Sri Krishna or Nityananda, what they are speaking, you can do it. Why Nityananda going there? Why Nityananda doing this way? You cannot put question. So, Iswaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam, according to their advice, according to their advice, you will have to lead your life. If you want to say that Krishna Bhagavan playing with gopis, I can also play. Sukhdev Goswami said, don't do that. It has some inner meaning. So, Iswaranam vachaha satyam, what they are speaking, that is very perfect, you will have to follow that. Only we will have to follow their speech, advice. Iswaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit tesam yat sa vacho yuktam buddhimanastam samacharit stam tat samacharit tat samacharit. What speaking? Iswaranam vachaha satyam, Iswaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit tesam yat sa vacho yuktam buddhimanastat samacharit. Those who are really intelligent, they cannot imitate Shankar Bhagavan or Bhagavan Sri Krishna. They must follow the advice given by Shankar Bhagavan or Sri Krishna Bhagavan. They can follow. They should not imitate. It is very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. It is very dangerous. Very. So, by the help of satsanga, We in Kartik Vrata month, we have taken resolution to do satsanga and to avoid asasanga. In whole Kartik Vrata, I promise you, I am going to get satsanga, give you satsanga, and we like to avoid asasanga. Be sure. So, you should remember the slope, don't forget. Only by the help of satsanga, you can cut material bondage and get eternal service unto the lotus feet of Bhagavan if possible. Bahavo matpadam prapta. Bahavo matpadam prapta. Trashtu kaya dhabadayo. Brisaparava balirvano. Mayascha ato vivishana. Shugri vahunaman niksho. Gajo griddho maniko pata. Vyadaha kubja braje guppo. Yajya patna stathapari. Tenadhito sutigana, nopasito mahattamaha, abratat tapta tapaso, satsangyatman upagataha. Vanchakalpaturvasikya pasindhavacha, patitanam pavanabhavishnaya pyo namo.